In this video, I want to show you fault code H5. H5 is very difficult to simulate because essentially what it means is inside the unit in the remote controller, just here, is a little tiny red sensor. And if this is broken, what you will see is first off, H5 will appear on the screen telling you there's a room temperature sensor error, but also this temperature here saying 17 will be blank. So if this is showing on the controller, essentially the only thing you can do is buy a new remote controller to fix it.